Here we are! You hit this block several times, you get great iron for a good time. On the second block, you get a super shroom. The first block gives you a mushroom, and there's another one which will take a little bit of time. Oh yeah. I might as well tell you about the plan for a let's play after this game if you want. I might be going for Sonic the Hedgehog game after this. I'm not gonna say which one yet, otherwise I'd be getting spoilers. But what I will say is, it can be a we're gonna dash through that. Let's go with that. Anyway. Well, so I think I hit like 50 times. Am I wrong? Probably wrong. That's alright, man. Oh, there we go! Anyway, it does you get an ultra shroom. Very worth your time. I might have to mention I did get a stopwatch off screen because I was getting a hard time locating that thing. So, yeah. Now, anyway, we talked to Colorado here. You give him the artifact we found in Dry Dry Ruins. Give you something worth your time. This star piece. I haven't mentioned what they're used for. Star pieces are used for trading and for badges by Merlot and Starhaven. But we're gonna get into that later. Because I might cut this short today. Oh yeah. I forgot to mention the two abilities of Paracarry and Bombette. Well, Yuri's all Bombettes, but not Paracarry's. Excuse me, I'm not feeling myself, so what the heck? Okay, let's see which badge do I want to put on. There's a one in Smash Charge and Hammer Throw. Well, yeah, I guess we'll keep on. And by the way, in case you didn't read the subtitle from previous video, there's this boss that this Are you trying to head through here or head back? It's that Klepto, or whatever it is. If you say you're Mario or Peach, you have to fight him. If you say you're Luigi, he'll let you go. This boss is completely optional as long as you say Luigi, which I just did. So, yeah. But if you beat him, he'll give you a lot of Star Wars, which is worth your time. So, yeah. That's the example of the first optional boss in this game. I might as well say, while I was off screen, it wasn't. Yeah, probably. There are a couple of letters that could be easy to deliver. I will show you where to deliver them. Maybe after we get the Star Spirits. Right now, I think I'm getting caught early, because I'm updating many videos today, so I guess next time or tomorrow we'll return to Toad Town and start on Chapter 3. So, yeah, I guess time we'll be starting Chapter 3. See y'all later.